Our healthcare system is confusing. It's no one's fault. It's made up of a bunch of well-meaning but disparate parts, all built out of reaction, but never designed or built around what we, the patients, need. We all know the result. While being grateful that there is a system, as patients, we're often confused, frustrated, even angered by how the system treats us. It's disjointed, disconnected. No one seems to talk to each other. We revolve around how the system works. We try to follow its billing protocols, but it's not transparent. We try to find care that's in network, but we're never quite sure that it's actually covered. We want our health records to be ours, and we're baffled when they don't follow us. We try to understand what to expect after a procedure, but often we have no idea what comes next. In a completely connected world, we're exhausted with having to fight the healthcare system. We want something that's built around us, like the rest of the world that we're living in.